Luca is very sad.
Why?
Talk to her.
Hello.
I'm going to be Zuri. Yes, this is Mama Tintri.
Habari yako, Mom?
Mzuri sana, Your Excellency.
Happy Mother's Day.
Thank you so much.
Mi naitwa William Ruto.
Okay. Nimesikia sauti.
Uko salama?
Niko salama, nashukuru.
Haya, asante sana.
Okay.
Na mimi nimefurahi sana, nimekutafuta.
Ndiyo, nimenitafuta, niliambiwa kuanzia juzi.
Kwa sababu, niliona kuna mrembo mwingine hapo. Amelalamika sana juu ya mambo.
Juu ya mambo ya shule.
Nikaona, nitafute, nijaribu ku-explain. Ni sababu gani sasa lazima turudi shule?
Ni kweli kabisa, itatusaidia.
Kwa sababu nilikuwa naona ameleta shida sana.
Sana.
Eh?
Alileta shida sana.
Na alikuwa amesikia ati shule ime until further notice.
Na president ndiye alisema until further notice.
Alama sasa inawezekana tena ifunguliwe haraka.
Nani amesema warudi?
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
What do you do, Mom?
I do business.
Very good. Very good.
Nimeweka wine and spirit.
Ah, very good.
Yeah.
Ah, yeah, asante sana. Na so naweza kuongea na huyo mrembo Tinsley.
Ndio huyu hapa, Mama, ongea na president.
Very good.
President Ruto.
Yes.
Hello.
How are you?
Fine.
My name is William. And yours?
Tinsley Nduta Merin.
Tinsley Nduta.
Yes.
Oh, very good, Tinsley. Great. Have you did you go to church?
No.
I do you know that you're going to school tomorrow?
Why? That is President Ruto.
Yes, talk to President Mommy.
Tinsley. I saw you complaining that about school.
I didn't prepare. I didn't prepare.
Oh, you didn't prepare?
Yes.
So when I saw you were asking why Ruto has said we go back to school, nikasema wacha nikupigie. So that I explain why you have to go to school.
Why?
You have to go to school, Tinsley, because it is important that every child in Kenya, the law in Kenya says every child must go to school and every parent must take their child to school because it is the only way we can impart knowledge. You can learn new things. You can learn subjects that can help you in the future. Because just like your mother and just like me, we have gone to school so that we can do the things we are doing at the moment. Okay. I know even you want to be something in the future. Is that right?
Yes.
Tintly.
Yes.
What do you want to be in the future?
I don't know.
You don't know now?
Yes.
Yes. So that you know what you need to do in the future, it's good to go to school. You will know how to read. You will know how to write. You will then know, you will learn mathematics, you will learn English, you will learn history, you will learn geography, you will learn many other subjects that are important for your development into the future. You understand, Tensley?
Yes.
So, yes, I had said schools will not open until further notice, but now, because the weathermen have told us that the rains have now subsided, so we can all now go to school. And I'm asking you tomorrow to prepare to go to school.
Okay.
Is that okay? Is that okay, Tinsley?
Yes.
Very good. So, mommy is going to prepare you so that you can go to school. Do you say
you want to see me?
Yes, I'm going to see you. But after you go to report to school tomorrow, I'm going to look for an opportunity so that I see you. Do you want to see me, Tinsley?
Yes.
Even me, I want to see you. Yeah? But you're going to go to school, is that right?
Yes.
Good. And you're going to tell your friends also school is tomorrow. Is that okay?
Yes.
And you're going to make your mother and you're going to make me and Kenya proud. Is that right?
So talk.
Okay.
Yeah?
Okay.
Sawa sawa? Ati ulisema, ati Ruto amesema nini?
Tunarudi shule.
Na hiyo ni mzuri, sio? Sio ni mzuri, turudi shule, tuende tusome. Very good. Utakutana na marafiki wako kule shule? Very good. Basi, alafu utatafuta nafasi unitafute, sio? Utanitafuta? Lini?
Si kesho tu.
Kesho?
Friday,
eh? Ah, basi, Friday tutakutana. Hata mimi nitapanga, tuonane Friday. Sawa? Lakini urudi shule kesho, uambie your friends, Ruto amesema, turudi shule. Utawambia? Utawambia? Very good. Okay, Tinsley.
Okay.
Nashukuru sana, eh?
Bye, Ruto President.
Asante sana, asante sana, my dear. Wapi, ma'am?
I'm here. Tinsley ako na miaka 4 na anaongea kabisa.
Ako na 4 years?
Yeah, she's 4 years.
Oh my goodness. Sasa, nilishangaa sana wakati nimeona huyo mtoto amelia, anasema, anasema watoto warudi shule. Nikasema waja nimtafute ni, I explained to her that it is important for her to go to school.
Thank you so much. Asante sana, tumeshukuru.
Okay.
Mungu akulinde.
Sawa sawa, na wewe pia ungangane na biashara.
Nangangana, tunajaribu, ni vile uchumi imekuwa ngumu sana, lakini tunajaribu.
Hata mimi nangangana.
Ni kweli. Okay, asante.
Okay, ma'am.
Thank you so much.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Asante.
Oh, ma'am. Ungea na president. Na umetulia tu hivo. Nduta. Guys, unajua umekea na nani wewe?
President Ruto.
Na uko tu hapo umerelax na chocolate yako na ice cream.